sign Eric Helgerson please come to the stage? The Lieutenant Governor's Leadership Award recognizes a student who has organized community service projects, excelled in school-sponsored activities, demonstrated a positive attitude, and has maintained outstanding grades, motivated others to excel and achieve. Mr. Joe Valdezzi, Chief Financial Officer of the Cranston School Department, will present the Lieutenant Governor's Award to Eric Helgerson. With Jessica Leon and Luke McGuire, please come to the stage. The Secretary of State Leadership Award is presented to two seniors who have demonstrated both academic success and leadership ability. Mr. Flynn will present the Secretary of State Leadership Awards to Jessica Leon and Luke McGuire. Congratulations. The final part of our program is the awarding of scholarships, both individuals and agencies who wish to help our seniors continue their education, donate most of these scholarships annually. Scholarship committees, consisting of teachers and administrators, choose recipients for each of the scholarships. Would Kaki C please come to the stage? Mayor Fung will present. The Mayor Alan Fung Scholarship is awarded to a student who has attained high academic standards and is committed to serving the city of Cranston. Mayor Fung presenting a $500 scholarship to Kaki C. Would Vanya Frazier please come to the stage? This award will be presented by Lieutenant Dean Brockway. The Paul C. Reed Scholarship, Cranston Firefighters Local 1363. The scholarship is presented in honor of the Cranston Firefighter and Union President Paul C. Reed. The recipient must be an excellent student, participating in school sports, and show evidence of leadership and citizenship. This year's $1,000 scholarship is presented to Vanya Frazier. Will Eric Halverson please come to the stage? Mr. Balducci will present the Esther Gleckman Plocker Humanitarian Award. The Esther Gleckman Plocker Humanitarian Award is given to a student who has shown great personal commitment and concern for others through humanitarian projects in the school and in the community. Mr. Balducci will present the $50 award to Eric Halverson. Will the following students please come to the stage? Joseph Essig, Hao Fang, Rihanna McLeod, Jacob Rojek, and Emma St. Jean. The Cranston East Principal Awards are designed to recognize those students who consistently exhibit behaviors we want to see displayed in our school and in our community. The faculty and administration deeply appreciate your efforts. These awards are financially supported by the Student Council and the Thunderbolt Alumni Association. Mr. Kelly will present the following students with a $100 award courtesy of the Student Council. Joseph Essig, Fang, Rihanna McLeod, Jacob Rojek, and Emma St. Jean. Joseph, will you please stay on stage?
Oh, stop it.
This is Andrea Pacheco Olsenbach, who presents the next two awards.
Oh,
no, no. Stop it. The Linda Lorenzo English Scholarship. Linda Lorenzo is a former English teacher and department chair at Cranston East. A true Renaissance woman, Ms. Lorenzo nurtures and inspires students and peers to strive for excellence in all endeavors. This scholarship embodies these ideals and will be awarded to a student who demonstrates passion and excellence in learning. A $100 scholarship is awarded to Joseph. Molly Bourne and Vanya Frazier, please come to the stage.
Wait for Moses to come back.
The Sandra A. Storti Memorial Scholarship. Sandra Storti was an English teacher at Cranston East and Cranston West for 23 years.
Come here.
She also acted as chairperson of the English department at Cranston West for many years. Sandra exudes professionalism, enthusiasm, and excellence in teaching the English language arts, especially in the area of journalism. Her legacy lives on within her students, who love to credit Ms. Storti as their inspiration for leading an altruistic and meaningful life. Ms. Storti was an asset to the Cranston community and is sorely missed by all. This scholarship is awarded to two young students who embodied the Storti's fervor for mastering the English language arts. Ms. DeChico will present $100 scholarships on the family's behalf to Molly Bourne and Vanya Frazier.
Stop it.
Will Ellen Macaruso please come to the stage? The Robert and John L. Walkup Scholarship. This scholarship is being awarded in the memory of Robert and John L. Walkup. This award is presented to a student who is a member of the National Honor Society, exhibits leadership qualities, and has excelled in business.